would you?
Arthur,
how is Dutch? I mean, how does he seem to you?
I'm about the same as usual, I guess.
I really love him, you know. But if he... Like he always says, loyalty is everything, so...
Arthur! Excuse me, Miss O'Shea.
What you want?
I bring a gift. The great gift of information.
So you got some tip-off, so now I can risk my neck and make you some money while you...
Come on then, you miserable bastards. Yeah. How do you get wind of this, old man? We only been down here all of 5 minutes.
Well, you boys been off fishing or playing lawman or whatever the hell you've been doing. I've been getting down to business.
Finding the nearest grog house.
Hey, you don't want in on this, Williamson. That's fine by me. Do us all a favor. Head home.
Just give it a rest, you two.
Just have a little faith for once, will you? I've been scoping jobs like this since you fellas were knee-high to a grasshopper.
Once a decade, maybe. So what is you scoped here, exactly?
Well, I told you. There's a wagon with a lockbox passes through every week.
Okay, hold up here. We should cover our faces. They'll be passing through the crossroads up ahead. When?
Soon, Williamson. Sakes.
I should be due any time now.
Let's keep this quiet and clean. Nobody needs to die here.
There! You see, gentlemen? Clockwork.
I don't want to get shot, but this is a mistake. I work for Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, great.
So you know him?
Who doesn't?
I hear he's rich enough to share the wealth around and not miss it too much.
Oh, he'll miss it.
Okay, why don't you check out around the back?
Arthur, help me out here.
Okay, we're looking good. Must be nearly 1,000 here.
Shit! Hey! Think I see something!
Oh, great.
Let's go!
Arthur, let's go! Yeah!
Keep going! We're losing them!
Dead man!
Get off the trail! Into the woods! Let's shake him and get back to camp!
No, we need to find a place to lie low. We can't risk leading Cornwall's men to camp!
All right!
Come on, horse!
Whoa! Let's hide in here! Quick!
Get out of here!
Idiot. Get out of here. Go on. I'll see you later.
All right. Let's get out of sight.
We'll stay until dark, and then we'll sneak out of here.
Charles, you keep watch for now.
Sure.
Well, we, get some rest.
Why don't you just tell me part of what you heard?
Tell me what you heard.
I don't... Maybe I heard some noises out by the barn a while ago. Ain't me.
Gotta not be. All right. Coop forth. Low. Go check out the barn.
Sir.
Place looks deserted enough.
Sure. You head inside, I'll go around the back.
Place looks empty to me. The old guy up there is full of crap.
I don't think they're here. Don't see any horses.
Come on, let's head back.
Boss! Place is empty!
Shit!
Looks like we're shooting our way out of here, fellas!
Let me get in there.
More on the right here!
Where are they all coming from?
Looks like Mr. Cornwall's gone enough to secure
it.
Move, Bill!
This fella really don't like getting robbed.
Let's just hope we don't run out of bullets.
Nicely done, Bill. They teach you that move in the army, too?
Can't you keep your back feet still for 10 goddamn seconds?
You got us into this!
How about we stop robbing Cornwall for a while?
I didn't know we was robbing Cornwall. All right.
Come on, now!
lose him in the woods!
Arthur,
with me.
And you can stop Williams and you're on your own.
Oh, shut the hell up.
Quick, behind these rocks.
They're coming this way.
Perfect.
We need to do this quietly. You take the left and I'll take the right, okay?
What are my rights?
You see anything?
Not yet.
Made a meal out of that, didn't you?
Oh, just stand there, why don't you?
Making an old man suffer.
Make your peace. You're dead. Uh-oh. Clearly those boys ain't as quiet as us.
Guess we should go give them a hand.
Just about.
Yeah, I'll deal with you later.
We got some money, didn't we?
Sure, but now we got Cornwall on our backs.
It was an honest mistake.
Hey, leave it, Clonk. Get out of here. Every man split up, Clonk. Run quick.
Good luck, Johnson.
Stay quiet and move.